points. Our next speaker is Mrs. Mais Mohamad, born in Syria, has a bachelor degree in English literature, as well as a diploma from the Institute of Fine Arts. Completing her MA, master's degree in Oriental Studies at the University of Vienna, she's the co-founder as well as the director and coordinator of the Culture Organization Unlimited Perspective, 2018. This is my own.
I would like to take this opportunity to thank each one of you for your presence. I would like to thank the Youth and Students for Peace Organization and Universal Peace Federation for supporting us. As an intercultural organization, I will speak somehow in general about the role of the intercultural organization in achieving the Sustainable Development Goals. We can clearly see that we have several difficulties in our world. We have economical, social, political, and environmental challenges. In fact, we can say that by achieving Sustainable Development Goals, we can find concrete solutions. But first, the first step is to be aware about our problem and to have the responsibility, the critical thinking, and the mentality which can develop methods and mechanisms to achieve this goal. The question here is how. The answer for us is simple as well as complicated. The answer is education, education, education. With education, we can raise awareness and build responsible, creative, and active generations. For instance, one of our goals in our organization is to work on the concept of coexistence. And we define coexistence